As he opened his refrigerator, James Platt realized he was out of milk. He soon remembered he had recently used the last of his milk. James Platt never ate anything but cereal for breakfast, and he never ate his cereal with anything but milk. Consequently, James Platt left for the market. While leaving his apartment, number 315, on the third floor, James Platt realized that he had recently sold his vehicle on eBay to finance his eBay purchasing habits. Consequently, James Platt walked to the market. James Platt asked the attendant for a gallon of his favorite 2% milk. "I apologize, sir," regretted the attendant. "By the perspiration about your countenance, I can tell you have been walking for quite some time." James Platt confirmed the attendant's suspicion and inquired why this was depressing news. "Because we are out of that milk this morning, sir," the attendant replied. His morning ruined, James Platt turned for the door. Consequently, James Platt returned home with a new tradition. 99-cent bagels for breakfast.